center. It's Oswald running, and they bring him to the plate. He was held up, but he's safe. Palazzo trying to hold him up, and Oswald ran right through the stop sign. 3-1.
You said Oswald was trying to do everything, and he is trying to do everything. How accurate is that? Watch Sam Perlazzo, the third base coach, put up the stop sign. Ball is hit well to center. Hold it, hold it. He turned, looked, saw where the ball was. Aubrey Huff made the proper play of cutting it off. If he lets it go, it errantly goes toward first base. By hitting the mound, he has no chance. And Oswald is safe.
And that for the Phillies makes them now 1-for-11 with runners in scoring position as Polanco gets the first hit in that category in this NLCS. Polanco, two RBIs, a two-run lead, and Ramirez is knocked out.